Question. In what were the laws, or commandments respecting sacrifices, and burnt offerings written?
Answer. And they removed the burnt offerings, that they might give according to the divisions of the families of the people, to offer unto the Lord, as it is written in the book of Moses. 2 Chron. 35. 12.